Hey guys, hello Jacksonville, Florida, USA, hello UK, Canada, Germany, Japan, Brazil, Australia, Mexico, Sweden, France, Italy, and others. Welcome back to my channel, and it's still with me, Alexa. For those of you that might be new here, basically this channel is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, and in this video, we're gonna be reacting to a song called Delilah by the sensational Alex Harvey Band. There's a lot of suggestions, advices, and also recommendations about songs that I should react to, so thank you guys so much for that. So before we get started with the whole reaction, I also just wanted to give a little bit of an introduction as usual. The sensational Alex Harvey Band was a rock band formed in Glasgow in 1972, fronted by Alex Harvey, accompanied by Zell on guitar, bassist Chris, keyboard player Hugh, and drummer Ted. Their music veered from glam rock to experimental jazz around the core of experimental and avant-garde rock. Delilah is a song recorded by Tom Jones in December 1967. The sensational Alex Harvey Band had top 40 hits in Britain with the single Delilah, a cover version of the Tom Jones hit, which reached number 7 in 1975. This song is actually requested by John Keegan from Lancashire, UK. Hello, Lancashire! Please also go ahead and check out the links in the descriptions because it has a link to my PayPal and Patreon if you wanted to support me through there as well. It also has a link to my Teespring, so if you guys wanted to go and check out some official merch from this channel like hoodies, shirts, and others, you can go ahead and check out those links below. That's it, and now it's the sensational Alex Harvey Band time.
Delilah, why, why? Brilliant.
Okay, so we just finished reacting to the whole video, and all I gotta say is just this was brilliant. It was amazing. Backwind Bands actually entertained. A great song, given the epic Alex Harvey treatment. I just loved it. The man was, as he says, sensational. A genius. Alex is gone, but not forgotten. Top class from Alex and the boys. They were just fantastic. One of those extremely rare cases where a band or artist do a better job than the original. Sensational is totally awesome. One of the best bands ever. I especially loved the little dance they did about halfway through. The accent in this too is just so compelling. Such a masterpiece. So grateful these live performances are available. Where's the bands like this these days? Please tell me. And you gotta agree with me here, because if you don't, I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. And I also gotta say thank you so much to everyone who actually recommended me this amazing song. It's definitely just gonna be one of my favorite songs from now on. And for those of you who don't like this song, I seriously think there's something wrong with your life and you should probably take a cup of coffee right now. And to be honest, I think that's it for this video. So before you guys click off this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, if there's any other requests that you want me to do, please just comment down below. I'll definitely try to do it. Let's all keep clean, go green, and join hands to save the environment. Global warming is a global warning. Let's keep calm, go green, and plant a tree today for peace. That's all I gotta say. So see you Florida, USA, see you UK, Canada, Germany, Japan, Brazil, Australia, Mexico, Sweden, France, Italy, and others. This is how I said, music can unite us guys. We're a family in both music and humanity. I really do just love you all, and it's still with me, Alexa.